Get it right this week. Let's see one of my favourite songs by The Script. This is Break Even with Rhys Master.
I felt like you were a little bit pissed off.
Oh, that was weak.
Rhys!
You are doubting yourself, and it's the first time we've seen you do that in this contest.
It was never going to be, like, my best performance. I didn't think they were going to come out and just abuse me for 5 minutes.
I don't know if they're just ripping on me because they can, or if that's how they actually felt. You never know, really, so...
I think I'm a bit shook up by it, but at the end of the day, it's a competition.
Comments like that and crap, so I'm not ever.
I just got to take it as it is, really. This song's really about the emotion and getting that connection across.
After not getting it right last week, Rhys is determined to make his mark on this song. No, it don't break even, no.
Up until 2 weeks ago, Rhys was kind of untouchable. This has to put him back where he belonged.
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe in. And I got time while she got freedom. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, even, no. What am I supposed to do when the best part of me was always you? What am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up the okay? The suitcase, I took the blame. I'm trying to make sense of what little remains. Oh, 'cause you left me with no love, no love to my name. Still alive, but I'm barely breathing. Just pray to a God that I don't believe in. And I got time, I see I freedom. 'Cause when a heart breaks, no, it don't break. No, it don't break, no, it don't break even, no. When the best part of me was always you, what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up? You're okay, and I'm falling to pieces, yeah. I'm falling to pieces, yeah. I'm falling to pieces. No, it don't break
it. Okay, Rhys. You know what, Rhys? You're only 16, so I just want to give you a little bit of advice. You know, in your lifetime, you're going to experience things that people are going to say about you that you're not entirely going to like. And you can't get defensive. You just have to take it and take it as good criticism. But I just wanted to get that out of the way, because I just don't like it when people have a bit of an edge. And I don't want you to have that edge. I want you to be you and enjoy this whole journey, which I know last week was a little bit of a knockback, but you should have just taken that and gone, you know what? I appreciate and respect what everybody's saying, but I'm Rhys and I'm going to do me. And boy, did you do you tonight.
Firstly, Guy, great song choice. Yeah. Great, great song choice. Perfect. Exactly what you should be doing. And the look, the hair back, man, everything, the vocal. Welcome back to the contest, Rhys. That was brilliant. Mm-hmm.
You know, Rhys, there's nothing better than Pink, than being a part of this show and watching people like you get up here and shine, you know? You're 16 years old.
I can't believe that we have someone like you in this competition. It's fantastic. So thank you. Well done.
Yeah, Reese, I think, you know, I think with all the boys, I tried to show as many sides of you guys that I can, and I don't feel that people have seen that side yet. We sort of tried to show it last week, and it just, you know, yeah, I'll take the blame for the song choice. But I think tonight you just showed pain and you showed emotion that I was doubting myself. And I must say, I know you're one of my contestants, but I was sitting here hoping that you'll get it. And you just got it. I believed that I was fixated. Even just you sitting on top of those speakers, you're just so in control. And I can't ask any more of you. You've done me so proud, and your family and everybody and yourself.
That must feel so much better to have the four judges say, you know, welcome back, that was great.
Yeah, way better. I mean, I tried to take the criticism and kind of take it on board as a good thing and try and change my performance this week. So, yeah, I think it worked.
It looked like you were actually performing for your own film clip then when you were sitting up there and you're staring around. It was good. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, I loved it, every second.
All righty. Well, you can help Reese reach the grand final by voting for him. So SMS Reese to 1977 6655 or call 1902 553333, or you can use your X Factor app. And you have until midday tomorrow. That's his first appearance tonight. Please thank Mr. Reese Maston.